Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to add shop now button on Facebook. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. Now open any kind of browser and go to Facebook, right? So it's okay. Now you can see we are on Facebook. Now go to your page where you want to add a shop now button. Okay, now click on your pages and just go to that page where you want to go. Now you can see I add a button in the right side of the page and click on that. Now you'll be able to see a lots of option like action button. Now you need to just look for shop on website, right? Now click on that. Now you need to put your website, okay, website link. Okay, now you can see we are done, and when you are done adding website, just click on save. So in this way you will be able to add shop now button on Facebook.